I always liked the egg shape very much because it is such a perfect shape. An age-old symbol for creation. That is where all the design work goes into and which is really not easy to do. One doesn't see it at first glance, it just looks right. It's signature Boregaard. Every little link, and here are four involved, one directly next to the egg, then the one on top, then the oval link, and then the link in the chain. Everyone has a different size, everyone has a different thickness. The E is really almost the symbol of that whole collection. It lends itself to make an egg out of it. I got the idea when I made the alphabet many, many, many years ago, and the E had this egg shape and I was making little eggs, so I thought I will have to do an E egg. And when I made this collection now for the E store, I thought the E egg would be very appropriate. I like it very much. I think it throws the others a little bit off because it's almost like it could be just a letter, but it is an egg. And it's a nice addition, so I thought it was really fun to do.